What I'm talking about is having the willingness, the ability to make positive changes in your life as a leader and in the life of the organization, the company, the group that you lead. If you make the right kind of a change, the right kind of a shift, you're going to become better because of that as a leader, and the people around you are going to become better because of that.